guys, can you guess where we're at? Can you guess? Can you guess? Where are we?
I don't know. Where are we?
DISNEYLAND! Whew. And it is freezing. It's Friday night. I'm so cold. My nose is freezing. I wish I had one of those beanies that just has a hole for your mouth, for your eyes.
Oh, I know.
Freak, it's cold. We're gonna go to California Adventure first. Get in line for Tower of Terror because this is the last time we could ride it. Pretty sad.
Hell, I wanna pretend we're at the North Pole. Tan in the heat and doing ice cold. Holiday made just for me and my baby.
Alright guys, so we just got to Tower of Terror and I don't think we're gonna ride it because it's a freaking 85 minute wait and I'm kinda hungry, so.
So I think we're going to go get snacks instead.
Yes, I wanna try this pickle flavored popcorn, but I don't know, cause Alec's not that crazy about like pickle flavored things. But yeah, I'm gonna go do that. Cause I don't think I could wait 85 minutes, kind of a long time. They're gonna change the ride to Guardians of the Galaxy, but I don't think they're gonna change it completely. I think it's still gonna be like a free fall. So hopefully, I hope so, cause this is my favorite ride ever. But yeah, we're not gonna ride it. It's way too long.
Dang guys, Tower of Terror. 85 minutes? Nope. You want the dill pickle flavor?
Yeah, can you get me dill pickle?
Okay.
Not Tommy Pickles.
You stupid!
But dill pickle.
The little brother? Look at the flavor. And then can I get a great tonic?
Come and kiss me, baby. We don't need no mess or tongue. We don't need no fireplace, but I'll keep you nice and warm. Hey, are you down for some of these milk and cookies? Down for loving you, be my drummer boy. And I'm the only drum that you're gonna play.
We're walking over to DISNEYLAND now, guys. We just left California Adventure. We actually did not ride any rides there.
Wait, just for the popcorn and the drinks.
It was worth it though, it was freaking bomb.
We don't need no presents. We don't need the kitchen. We don't need the recipes. You know I'm tasty like a candy cane. A gingerbread made with love.
To infinity and beyond.
Being scared.
So cool. Are you down for some of these milk and cookies? Down for loving you, be my drummer boy. And I'm the only drum that you're gonna play. Tis the season for some love giving.
Let me know.
Why is your hand like that?
Why is my hand up like that? It's so weird. Alright guys, we just rode Space Mountain. Hadn't gotten on that in a long time. And it was pretty sweet because that girl right there, she let us use two of her fast passes, which was pretty sweet. Because it saved us some time. The wait time was like 30 minutes, but we only waited like 10 minutes, so it's pretty sweet. So now we're heading out.
It ain't even cold outside, now where I'm from. Feeling like it's mid-July under the sun. My jacket don't get no love, no hats and no gloves. Not even a chance to rain. But my baby's in town and we're gonna do some winter things. Hell, I wanna pretend my dinner.
So, we're walking to the car. And yeah. I'm glad we came.
There you go.
Because we got to ride Space Mountain, we rode. What else did we ride?
Indiana Jones.
Oh, Star Tours. And we never ride. We never ride any of those because it's always like way too packed to ride when we come. Is that your car right there? I don't know.
But still got it. I see it. It's like sticking out right there.
Yeah.
Alright, anything
else
for you?
I think that'll be it.
Okay, I think
you have a good one. Did you? Remember that one tangent? You couldn't freaking stop laughing.
Why couldn't I stop laughing? It was so freaking funny. Never. He was like, hi, thank you.
But that was a machine.
Yes.
But you were fucking laughing all crazy. And I'm like, Jen, stop. You couldn't even look, man, but you had to like freaking turn around.
I had to put the seat down.
Yeah, you had to put like the seat down and like turn around. You couldn't even freaking look.
That was so funny. It's freaking cold. It's cold, guys. We stopped at Krispy Kreme and my hand is hurting me from how cold it is. But we're bumping the jam. This is my favorite song.
Bitch, close the door. The shit I know.